In the orange box, you'll find some screws. Sorry, in the blue box, you'll find some screws. Can you find some screws? Brown box, yeah.
Where are these going to go?
Let's have a look. Lay them down here. Let's find the smallest we have. This. Mm-hmm. That's the latch, the electronic latch.
And what's that?
So here's the rest of it. To do some power, we need to do
that.
The locking mechanism.
The lock goes. That triggers that, that triggers that. That goes into there, and this will be plugged into there.
Okay, let's test, give us a test. Power.
Should I go get the key?
Get the key, yep.
And can I charge first test?
Okay. Okay, when you do the key, the lock, the latch goes in. Yeah. So the latch is going to capture this. Okay, then you do the key. Concentrate. Right, so.
Will it fit?
We have some power.
Mm-hmm. In a sec.
You got a screwdriver again?
Which one?
Right over here.
Yeah, pippity dog.
Do you want to tighten up those two screws for me? Or it's tighty. No, that's lefty loosey. Okay, and the other one?
Is it time to insert it?
We still need this.
Where's the other red screwdriver?
Put it back in the rack.
Ready. Power.
Current out. And we need to control this. Shall we try it?
Mm-hmm. The key.
You get the key. Okay, come around the back here. I'll look for the keyhole on that side and press the key on the keyhole. You see it?
Mm-hmm. Ready?
Yep. And again. Okay. Mm-hmm. body.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to be your job. What we need to do is put a little bit of glue using the spreader. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
So
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, take your time. So spread that a bit into the hole.
I like the word oozing.
Oh, that's a pipe, the word oozing. Oh, that's a pipe, yeah.